Alright guys, this is game two. Saturday again. It's gonna be my true Draco deck versus ABC deck. So I'm gonna give it a good cut. You get to pick, James?
You go first.
I go first? Let's start off with Pot of Duality.
Okay. What happened to the Limb Biscuit, man?
Happened to the gems.
Sorry, I'm just kidding.
You ever listen to Limb Biscuit?
No.
You know who Limb Biscuit is?
Yeah, I know who it is. It's just been 2 days.
Oh.
I'm at Monarch Zero. Activate diagram. Use diagram's effect. Pop. Search Majesty Maiden. Tribute summon over a continuous permanent trap card. Set one, pass turn.
Okay. I'm going to MST the back row.
Hold on, give them this right there. I'm gonna change the effect. Anytime you activate a spell trap or a monster effect, you can change the effect to add a monster to the deck. Right. The MST is still gonna resolve though. So I have this and the MST resolves. Blow my board away.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and yeah, go ahead. Damn.
You want to do normal summon, special summon?
Yeah.
And attach B. I'm gonna link these two.
Oh, that's my grand.
Summon Platinum Gadget. She falls off and adds Z to my hand.
I see it. I must see what I'm breaking.
I'm gonna use Platinum Guys effects, special summon Sea Crush. I'm going to banish A, B, and C. Summon Buster. I'm going to discard and banish that. Attack for 3,000.
I'll take both.
46.
Yeah.
Finally, I drew like I usually draw. I'm going to end my turn.
1600?
Yeah.
Almost done. Enter battle. Check.
You destroyed?
Perfect.
He goes
to the graveyard. You take 300. He's at 16 or 12?
He's at 16.
You take 300. And phase goes back to my ankle.
You gotta be kidding me. How did I not draw a freaking monster? All these freaking monsters. Wow. Man, that's aggravating. I cannot end it right now. Nope. 3,000. I cannot believe I can't end it. Go ahead.
Oh my god. Got it. Alright guys, that was game 2. Junior's got this one.